The next credit in water conservation is wastewater treatment and reuse. Wastewater treatment and reuse is addressed in Water Conservation Credit 5. The credit has two objectives. Number one, treat wastewater on site, and number two, reuse treated wastewater on site. Wastewater treatment on site will avoid pollution of receiving water streams. And reusing the treated wastewater will reduce the demand of potable water. Wastewater generated in a building can be classified into black water and grey water. Black water includes the wastewater generated in flush fixtures, that is, water closets and urinals. Grey water includes wastewater generated in bathtubs, showers, laundry, wash basins, etc. Wastewater generated by kitchen sinks and dishwashers are neither black nor grey. It is in between grey and black. It can be classified as either grey or black depending on the local plumbing code and specifications of the project. There are two requirements to comply with this credit. Number one, treat 100% of the wastewater generated on site to acceptable levels to reuse. Acceptable quality levels is defined by state or central pollution control board. The second requirement is to reuse the treated wastewater on site for irrigation or flushing or for cooling tower. Points are awarded based on percentage of water consumption contributed by treated wastewater. Projects can earn 3 points and exemplary performance in this credit. In some cases, there can be a common centralized wastewater treatment plant. In such cases, projects can connect the wastewater to central plant and reuse the treated wastewater generated from centralized plant. For the reuse part of the credit, treated rainwater, treated stormwater, or treated water from other sites, or treated water supplied by local municipalities can be used. The objective is to use non-potable water for flushing, irrigation, or cooling tower.